Melanie's 15th birthday. Please.
No.
It's her birthday.
It's hard. Different from the rest of us, but that's okay. Every family should have at least one normal person in it.
Who's that?
Which one's you?
That's me.
No, it's not.
With the red lips and the beautiful
black stripes. Let me see.
Black stripes.
I want to see. Which one's who?
I have to read the rest.
That one?
Okay, let's read what else it says.
Melanie, happy 5th, Melanie. Hope your 15th birthday is the best ever. Wish you were here to ride in my new car. All the buttons are for. How's high school by now? Give my love to all the family. Your grandma, Helen.
Buttons?
Plus the check for $25.
Wow. Who said it was their car? Grandma or Grandpa?
Grandma.
I think
Grandma.
It's...
Oh, okay.
Grandpa Rose said my car. I'm joking. Granddaughter, the language keeps changing. But in old-fashioned terms, may we say that you're great, and granddaughter, we love you a lot. Happy birthday. Hope you have a super nice birthday. Love, Grandma and Grandpa.
Now,
should I say it again?
Yeah.
Melanie, with love.
God's my love.
Oh, my love. Oh, so
I picked it
pretty.
Out. I picked it out.
Did not? I did.
I picked it out. Melanie, I picked it out.
I did.
Here, hold it up.
I looked at it and said she would like a pretty card to hang up on her bulletin board.
Melanie, I picked it out.
You both did.
It's from me too.
It's even pretty inside. Hope the year ahead will take you wherever your dreams may lead. Happy birthday. Love from your only sisters and brother, Jessica, Maggie, and Evan.
That's so funny.
Thank you for the birthday present.
Well, I think there's so nothing in the sack.
This is so pretty.
Oh, God, yeah.
Just open it.
I think it's candy.
Just quit with these delaying
things. I think it's money.
Ooh.
Anything.
Evan. From all of us. From us. What's it look
not
like?
From me.
Let me see. You look like an angel with that hair. Well, she needs some hair down.
Yeah, we need hair down, definitely.
Yeah, so it shows. Come on, you forgot to put another
thank
one.
Thank you, Maggie. You
gotta pick it out.
Yeah. I picked it out.
Hug?
No.
Okay. You're just gonna miss out.
No. No.
You can let go of me now. Your own will. Chopstick.
Put it back or fall out.
Back, so don't be.
3 days now.
How do you know? We skipped this for totally a video.
So just
come on, let's do that.
Yes. What's this? I don't think this goes. I thought I didn't even see it. I was like, oh.
Wet hair.
Melanie can take off the hairband now.
What?
A white hair.
Oh, she's going to do the Kunta Kinte imitation.
Kunta Kinte!
Let me put it down.
Kunta Kinte!
Put it down in front of your eyes. Put it down in front of your eyes. Star Trek, the next generation. No, then put it down in front of your eyes. In front of your eyes. Yeah, there we go.
Recording to Spock. Go ahead.
Recording to Spock. In Spock. Recording to Spock. In Spock. I'm looking forward to it.
What time is Roots on?
Someone's having a talk.
Hurry up, Lily!
Oh, I don't.
That's scary. Oh, no!
As if I can see through the package or something.
Does a baggy's hair look pretty?
What do you guys think it is?
Rubber band.
Oh my god, you won't believe it. I saw one of these in a girl's. She had the exact same one in her hair. I go, god, that's so pretty. I get it. No, I'm not. This girl, she had a bunny.
I picked it out.
Well, hers were. Well, I will say this is the same. Hers had lighter colors in it, but I like this one better.
Well, I'll tell you what.
Pretty.
We went to all the stores.
I picked it out.
I can't believe it.
We did not.
Yes, I did. Mom, I think you put an extra one on.
Three, four.
She did too.
Five.
You're not supposed to keep it
light
in more than
30
seconds,
Mom.
Come on.
They're coming
up.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh, this 14. Oh my, 15.
Amen.
Birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Melanie, happy birthday to you.
One blow.
God.
Here's Maggie's first perm.
Big rods.
Super Bowl Sunday.
How come my hair never turned out like that?
Jessica's been working on her soap report. Sick.
He doesn't.
He loves you still.
He smells that perm.
Yeah.
Boy, might just.
I don't like
my mother. Oh, well. I won't look at you then.
To my dear granddaughter. Oh, yay! How much money did I get? $25? I got $25.
Wow, I'll take that.
No way. Why? You're always so sweet and always so kind. Always so dearly loved. XXXXOOOOXX. Happy birthday. Hope you get lots of gifts as you are a very sweet person. Love, Grandpa. Dearest Maggie, hope your 10th birthday is the best yet. Have fun. I will be thinking of you, my one and only itchy. Itchy-goo. Love, girl. Itchy-goo.
Don't lose that.
It's the earrings.
Oh, those are neat.
How do you get all those in at once?
And they're only $4.
I was hearing a program on the radio the other day. The most...
They're only $4.
The most piercings on a body. 200. Man had them.
I was going to buy her some loop ones. You know those loop ones, Megan, the different colors that we already had? I was going to buy you those. These are only $4. For a book. Hello, my brain. I don't know.
You know what it is, don't you?
No.
Black and white and red all over.
Wait.
It's a newspaper.
Read this. There's done. I knew it.
A special.
It smells good. It's amazing.
We can't smell it in the box. It smells like a brand new toy or something.
Come on,
Ernie. Where's the envelope? These are the magical years when your little green girl dreams.
blossom one by one. You become the young lady you've always wanted to be. Okay. A little girl wants a young lady now, and special always, that's you. Happy birthday. Have a nice... I don't know. Tuesday. Isn't that it? Sunday.
Oh, Grandma kind of writes backhanded.
Have a nice birthday.
Birthday, honey.
Sometimes it's hard to read.
Have a nice birthday, honey.
Oh, it comes with a tape.
I think
it's really neat. It's got a clubhouse. Well, look at the picture. All the things you see on the clubhouse, you can use the mouse and go to those places. And it covers all kinds of categories. You can write your own music with it.
Who's this from?
From Mommy and Daddy.
Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Daddy.
Welcome, honey.
Now, they're buying a knife here. You can all...
It's not my picture, Mom.
Look at that.
Happy birthday to someone who's ever so special to me. Happy birthday. You're from Kristen. Thank you, Kristen.
Hold up the card. Oh, that's one of those. What do you call those?
Yeah, Chinese dogs.
Chinese pugs.
Yeah, it's going. I can't think of.
Yeah.
Oh, they're so soft.
Oh no, I'm ripping my $100. Thank you, Kristen.
You're welcome.
Oh, I love it. I like. How come I'm getting little presents? Oh, because I was opening all the little ones.
Makes sense to me.
This one's good.
Happy birthday, Maggie, from Elizabeth. This special little birthday card is just to let you know that someone thinks you're very sweet and wants to tell you so. Happy birthday. Thanks, Elizabeth.
Is that what it's like?
I didn't even read it. My mom picked it out.
Does it smell? No.
I didn't even read it before I gave it to you.
Oh, it's a cute bird.
From Girl Talk.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, I thought you didn't. You didn't have it.
No, she doesn't have it.
What
Elizabeth,
do you guys
got her eye on that too here.
Thank you, Elizabeth.
You're welcome.
Oh boy, I'll keep this for hours.
Oh, you guys have to see the back. I read it.
It's not my sheet.
You have to see down here. It tells what those three guys. It's funny.
Melanie's can't wait to play. I can see it in her face.
Thank you.
I used to have them.
I buy it here every year, Elizabeth. You don't know how many skates I buy around here. They're size 7, Maggie, and they may be a little big. Try them on.
Smell them.
If they're not too big, we're keeping them because your feet are growing faster than I can keep up with them.
Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Mom.
Your size 4, now we're up to 7.
Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome.
I was
going
to say thank you, Dad.
Thank you, Dad. Thank you, Dad.
Don't.
She got it 1 year old.
You know how it goes.
1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Maggie. Happy birthday to you.
In the second verse.
Happy birthday to you.
Make a big wish.
You smell like a monkey.
It says 10.
Yes, like
this is the number 10. See how you spell 10? It's a 1 and a 0, and then he's 1, and there's a 0 there. So make your wish and Blow her out.
Blow her out before she falls over.
Yay!
Me.
Now you get to keep this exotic cookie.
Oh my!
Look at the cookie.
Can you pretend one of those?
Oh, you put bunions on me.
Bunions.
Bunny.
Look at it.
No, I'm gonna
wish. I'm gonna dish some ice cream too, okay?
Dude. Look at
why it's flipping the top?
Hey, how about Chris? Kurt.
Kurt's cute.
Woo! That's
he's cute.
I got it all.
Don't! Cuties!
No, that's not the one I used, but...
Ew!
This is
Jake.
Mitch.
He's a babe.
Joel.
Which one do you like? Hold it up. Hold it up.
Ew, Danny.
I'm the one that you like. Mitch.
You like Mitch?
Ew.
I like,
Mitch.
What's his name?
Mitch. Jason.
Jason!
Woody.
Woody!
Woody!
Rocky.
Teddy.
Rocky.
Teddy.
Okay.
Luke.
Ooh,
yeah.
Steve.
Oh, yeah.
I don't want to have the same mistake that you made last time.
What do you mean?
What was that?
Happy birthday to you.
All in one blow, and then your wish will come true.
Couldn't you make the cake smaller so it'd be a lot easier?
Big breath.
Uh-oh. Well, better luck next year.
He's got cooties.
Better luck next year.
I have to call the fire department. All right.
I should have gone.
That
would have been in one blow.
Yes. Yeah.
I won. What did they remember?
My 12-year-old.
You're bothering me, Dad.
Birthday girl.
Oh, no.
I'm awful proud of my girls. This one included.
Becoming a young lady.
Yes,
yes, we
is.
Can see it.
Not.
So I'm not going. Like you're both going. I said, how are we going to do this? Melanie's got swim team after high school, and then they have drill team tryouts. Well, they start when they learn stuff. The tryout starts on next week, but they can't find it very well.
Life's not fair.
To never try life.
The cereal life?
No, real life. You get it. You're gonna turn it on, keep it on.
Happy Easter, everybody.
Happy Easter.
I'm not here.
1992.
That's right, here, I'll put the date on. Oh my goodness.
Hey, Danny,
more candy again.
More jelly beans. And
And they have blueberry too.
Oh, yum.
Yeah, they have lips are all blue. Blue.
I hope we get the blue off of Orchard.
See the blueberry?
Yeah, I see it all over your mouth.
It's not it.
It's actually this. Yeah, that.
And what did you get, Evan?
Just the normal stuff. Bugs, flies.
You did? Yummy. I guess the Easter Bunny brought in natural stuff this year.
Yummy in my tummy.
Yeah. Yummy brought eggs in.
Hey, Jessica, look at the gum. It's sherbet.
Oh, God.
Well, Jessica's pretty excited this morning, too.
Yeah, she looks tired.
Thank you.
Did I hear it raining?
Yes, you did.
Or is that hail?
Well, I hope it wasn't hail, but it rained. It rained this morning.
Who was eating potato?
Mm-hmm. Nope, it's not hail, it's rain.
Is this candy too?
It's too much.
Is this candy too?
Mwah. I didn't know that. We all have different kinds.
You do?
Yeah, Evan does. But
is that what we're going to have for breakfast, those suckers?
Well, is it the right time to pass out my treats?
Oh, Jessica. Thank you. Is that freezer?
I knew it. I was right. I knew it.
Thank you.
Now did I remember.
Just have this for breakfast.
The blueberries are the best.
Thank you. Wow. What? Russell Stover's?
That was nice.
Thank you. What class? That's just a class act.
Oh man, I was thinking about the same
thing.
You make my heart beat.
Where's Dad?
I got one right there.
Oh my gosh, look what I found.
They're all different, aren't they?
What is it?
A baby roly-poly.
A baby egg, man, that's little. Yeah,
it's lime.
You're not going to jump in chocolate or anything here?
No. So,
just been waiting to eat some chocolate. I thought she'd be going.
Yeah. Hey, here's chocolate. Here's chocolate.
Oh, not really. That hit you.
We've already figured out you take the string. Right?
Careful, don't hit the glass.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you know
I'm bringing it back.
Oh, Evan.
Better stay away from the mirror.
Yeah. This is kind of an outdoor toy that, unfortunately, we're not having very nice outdoor weather.
Oh, that's
just going to make it difficult when it has to wind up, you know?
I can't see what you did,
Miranda. I did it, Mom, and it hit me in the back.
Why don't you go in the middle of a family room or something? Smile, you're going to hit something.
This is what I did. See how I did.
I said we don't throw it like that. Okay.
One more time, Taylor. Here we go. Loop-de-loop.
Pretty good.
Oh,
not you, Master Evan.
I can do it.
Yo.
Don't.
Then they'll touch the ground and it won't go so far. Well, it does. Like this.
Guys are a bunch of yo-yos.
That's for sure.
He'll swing back and hit you, all right?
Yeah.
Should we have two Easter egg hunts?
Yay!
Yeah!
That'll be awesome.
Yeah!
I'm not going to be a mom, I'm going to be a nanny.
I'm going
to be a nanny.
Mom, look.
1 week after the big hailstorm, which didn't hit us, fortunately.
What are you doing, Dad?
There's some bushes we had to replace.
Can I look at the newspaper?
No.
Can I go get the newspaper?
Sing an E-I-Papa, I-O, Papa, I-O, Papa, Pow!
Ah!
I need bank, sing an E-I-Papa, I-O, Papa, I-O, Papa,
okay, can I tell everybody something?
What?
There's a prize to run. Whoever wins, wins.
Now, they're on this level out here. They're on the main level, and they're on upstairs, okay?
But it's only
You don't have to tear everything up to find
them. Are they on this level?
If they're behind things, just kind of look behind them.
Are they on this level?
They're on all three levels. Okay? Okay?
Go ahead,
Ed.
You're gonna have to look around. It's like hide the thimble, okay?
We got a lot of junk in our house.
Okay.
Oh, this is hard.
That one may be one that you kids left under there.
That one.
Yeah, that bag of eggs out there is a bag of eggs, okay? So. You're gonna have to stay down here if you don't want to.
Okay, let them out. You might want to go on upstairs. You don't have to stay down here.
Melanie, what's the rule? 15-year-old.
Melanie, no run. Where's Melanie? She probably comes to her own room.
I know.
Look around.
This is ridiculous. You couldn't have had them back good.
You don't have to carry anything up in my room, okay?
Ooh, yeah.
A dollhouse. You can see right through the window as you walked in, you know, and see an egg sitting in that dollhouse. They found it.
Nobody's
down.
Two
more.
That's good.
Well.
Not that many. Get you out last, Maggie. Grand champ.
Right here. It says Pumpy Dumpy by Hair Flare. It's a great volumizer for your hair. It's good for the environment and great for your hair. Believe me, guys will really want to pump you up. It's perfume, it's cologne and hairspray in one. Guys will like it.
To a special news bulletin by ABC News.
Ladies and gentlemen, right, I have some very bad news. Today, we have just found out that David Duke is our new president. I know, don't cry, it's okay? It'll work out for the best, I know it will. Oh, this just in. You're going to love this, ladies and gentlemen. David Duke was just assassinated. Yes, praise God in heaven. But he just knows what I was dreaming about.
Ronald Reagan Rose.
Please stick to the news.
Yes. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Now David Duke is not our president. We have to have another election. So you get out there and you vote for the right person. You got it? All right. Right, now back to our special program.
This has been an ABC Special News Bulletin.
Us from all those wonderful commercials. Well, we thought we'd drop by to say that Lesbian Romper Room Remains has changed its location.
Yes.
It's now at 10404 Boulevard. Oh, honey.
For this kind of excitement, you call 1-800-LESBIAN. That is 1-800-LESBIAN. Hope you have fun with your woman.
Bye.
I know you so well. I can tell by the sound of your voice it's really in love with you.
Jazz.
No, I
Jazz.
Can't lie.
Do it.
If
dance it.
We did that.
Jazzy's style of the 90s. Living in the 40s. Come to Jazzy's.